A French military jet has crashed into a home for the disabled near the town of Vouvray in central France, killing one person and injuring six others. The aircraft was reportedly on a training mission. Its two crew members ejected and were unhurt. An investigation has been launched into the incident.